Thank you. Messi. Stops, then starts to the end line. Left foot keeps it in. Dances around one and drops it for Kirkic. How did he keep that one in play?
Puts his right foot on the line and he bounces it off. His right foot, he bounces the ball off and makes sure it's on the line. Too much thinking in little space and pressure.
Every time you think you've seen the best of Messi. Again, Messi into the six, and Lopez there.
Almost a penalty, and then he gets around Godin. How can he do that? In no space.
Okay. It's Lionel Messi.
Okay. I know, but how can he do that? I know it's impressive. Impressive. In no space, and he...
And he's not the best player on the planet, at least so said the writers. Messi against two, Messi against three, Messi against four, against five, against six. Pass off Henri. Henri to the left foot.
Offside. He's watching Messi like all of us. I don't blame him for that.